also mentally somewhere.
Not really, sir. She's become upset because of this. She's not a, otherwise.
It's a big apartment, no Roshan.
Yeah, it's a very big apartment. It's very sad that something like this happened to her. We understand that there are so many pedophiles around in this world. You can't go and correct everybody. It's important that we keep ourselves as safe as possible. If something like this happens, okay, well, shut and move on is what we need to teach the children. So many times we tell our children, wealth is lost, nothing is lost. Health is lost, something is lost. Character is lost, everything is lost. If that child cannot take failures in school, in college, in relationships, because the child thinks my character is lost, my life is gone from me. It applies to this thing also. You understand? Once you fail, once you have a problem with your consumer, once you have a terrible relationship with another client, shall leave. It's okay. Your character is not gone there. Just move on. The world is so big. Don't get stuck there. So we had to, why I'm getting back to that is, we had to counsel the girl telling, it happened. Leave it. Move on. Whatever's happening, the code Appa will take care. It's none of your business. You understand? I can't keep talking to that girl. Oh, what happened? Can you tell me more? Can we try to get a no? Move on. What are you going to do in life? Talk rocket science to that child. You know, talk bigger things to that child. There is always a reason for why some people behave like this in this world. You cannot go and correct everybody. You think you can go and correct all your customers? All your competitors? No, isn't it? You will lose your life there. How I'm taking good from everybody, how I'm able to run my business successfully is what matters. You need to be selfish as a business owner. How many of you agree with me? You have to be selfish. It has become like that. Can you be very nice and help your competitor? Don't you have to learn to say no at some point? You know this customer will not pay. Will you keep doing business with that customer?
This doesn't come under selfishness.
Self-growth.
No, sometimes there is another.
Your point
let's
is
say
your
there
point
is another client. Okay, I will give you a scenario. There are two people. Let's say trainer. Okay, this trainer and another training company are going to the same college to get one order. Okay, that other friend of yours. Your very, 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 very close friend who's in desperate need of money. What will you do? Tell me.
I'll take jobs
to. What will you do, ma'am?
I will take the order.
How many of you will give the chance to him? How many of you will take the order? Assume all of you are trainers here in this hall.
I'll collaborate with him.
No collaboration. The college is not allowed that. How many of you will take it? How many of you will give it off?
What I will do is I'll take the order and outsource to you.
You will
subcontract. Collaboration is not available.
Not available.
I'll give it to him.
Either you take it or
give
it to him.
No,
it's not
collaboration.
No,
I'll take the order. No, sir. My question is very simple.
Yes, sir. No.
Or
Yes.
Let's say you're training 1,000 students in that college. What do you think you have to do? Leave the business, take the business.
No, take the business is the right way. If you want to help the other gentleman, you can always help him if you have financial
benefit. Yeah, yeah, that is it. That is my standard.
That is up to you.
That is my standard.
Later we can associate with the...
It is not sharing business. Business can be done with us.
Not collaborate.
No association, sir. No collaboration, sir. No outsourcing. No, nothing
doing.
For
you or for
you,
either
yeah,
either
you take it or you give it to him. What will you do? You tell me.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Who will be thankful to you? Your friend.
Thing is, like, I'm very confident of myself, like, getting another order. I'm very confident. If I have a chance to help someone, I'll do that. I'll no second thoughts.
That is not
do you
the
think it's a help? Do you think it's a help?
The dharma of business.
There is a lot of difference of opinion in the same
that,
room. Ma'am, can I ask you, will you take the business or will you give the business?
That is the best way to do.
It depends on the individual.
Friend,
isn't
that the dharma? Friend,
yeah.
Friend,
yeah.
Dharma.
Yeah.
No, no.
Yeah.
Friend is doing the same business. He knows her need of money. This is a 1,000 student contract. It's very important for your career also. What will you do?
இல்ல அதுதான் கூட இருந்தோம்
good businessman. step into your office, put everything aside. Office is different, family is different. Same way when you go back home from office, office tension ne ballu poi kondadi paanja puri kattiyale thalli kadichu.
ஸ்விக்கி பேக்கால தான் அடிக்கிறாங்க.
Grievance
counselor மாறிட்ட போல் சார்.
சொன்ன அந்த 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 எலிமெண்ட்ஸ்ல எந்த எலிமெண்ட்ல நீங்க போய் டச் பண்ண முடியும் பாருங்க. அதை டச் பண்ணி அதை மார்க்கெட் பண்ணாலே உங்க ப்ராடக்ட் வந்து வில் பி அ சக்சஸ். எனி க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ்? So many places have seen that. PPT irukka da read panradhukku ellarku time poidum. Because no again yara senju kudupanga PPT ya. Adhe ekku neenga first time nam read pannrom vera. Appadi vera nadai
Eureka
folks, do you know their sales is not doing well? Because they are super expensive. They are not reaching out to the customer and telling why buy Eureka folks. You will sell it for me, establish the brand. If you do not talk, you cannot sell. Talk, get into your customer's brain and make them believe that this is a need for them.
Can you just repeat one more time the seven things you said? Safety, time.
I said leisure, comfort, entertainment,
safety,
savings, health,
time.
Appearance and time. Appearance is basically the makeup industry, the clothing industry, all they need is the appearance of you.
I come under safety.
One of these elements you
need. But you're not running your business.
Yeah, thank you.
This was one more round of applause.
The right questions.
So you are
no, answer it right. You point out.
hit the bullseye.
Wants to